One thing you might not know about the Bristol, Tennessee Fire Department is that they're also a car seat fitting station. And now, according to the Tennessee Governor's Highway Safety Program, it's the best one in East Tennessee.
The fire department is actually a car seat fitting station, and through the Governor's Highway Safety Program, it won for the East Tennessee region of the state, it won the car seat installation fitting station of the year.
But what exactly does this program do?
The way the program is designed, the public can come by the fire station and we can check to see if a car seat that they have already installed is installed correctly. Look for any defects, any damages to it. Also, if someone has bought a new car seat and has never had it installed before, they can bring it by the station and we can install it and show them how to install the seat and educate them on how to do it safely to make sure, you know, ultimately that the child is safe as it's being transported in the car. Overall, it's a big deal. It's for safety, you know, to remember that it's safety for the kids, safety for the parents, to educate the public, and to make them more aware of just how important it is for kids to be in car seats.